A Lafayette summer camp allows children and adults with disabilities to get out on the water and ski. Over the next 3 days, more than 75 participants will be at Lake Harner for a water adventure camp for kids. Camp WAC offers children and adults with disabilities a chance to get out on the water and ski. The adapted skiing equipment allows them to sit on top of the skis without the worry of falling off. One volunteer says she loves seeing the smiles on the campers' faces.
It's a very rewarding experience for our campers and our volunteers. The kids have a smile on their face the entire time, and just being able to give them the opportunity to do this is something that I really enjoy.
The camp is in its 8th year and will continue until Thursday. In addition to skiing, participants can fish and tie-dye shirts, among other activities.